Good morning, guys. So we just left the house right now. We're gonna go to this spot. Keanu's trying to get some clips there for
Heart.
There's Keanu.
Heart.
Look at that. You guys should check out this new video that we just posted about 2 days ago on my channel and my brother's channel. It's the Kaboom video, edit one. We might do some more Kaboom videos. I mean, I don't think I'm gonna be doing daily vlogs, but I'm gonna try to do maybe 3 vlogs a week or 2 vlogs a week. And then on the weekends, I might post a 2-minute edit of like a certain person. You should check out the Kaboom website, www.kaboomskateboards.com. We're coming out new graphics and boards and shirts, so just stay tuned and make sure to subscribe to see those things.
That's my home! That's my home! Yeah.
First spot of the day. Yeah. The good thing about all these spots, they're like literally 3 blocks away from this house. And everyone's in school right now, so it's like no one's skating on the streets. We have just arrived at the spot. There's basically this 5-stair but 4-stair kind of thing. But we're gonna be skating the thing over there. It's a ledge with a mani pad. Bye-bye spot. So we literally just had to leave the spot because the car literally just pulled up and blocked it. They don't like skaters. Trendy skate tricks. The girly hop. Oh shit. Oh, here's this cool van again. If I hit the door, you all have to subscribe. Okay, go. What door?
That door.
Hit it. Y'all have to subscribe.
Heard the man.
And like the video.
He said, and like the video. So on Instagram, I've been seeing all these giant ass hill bombs in LA. And this is Keanu and I's version of the giant ass hill bombs. Oh shit. Wait, let me get a better angle. Oh!
When you don't want to use hands, you're just fucking like, Crab style, bitches.
We made it!
To the spot. I'm gonna switch to the fisheye and Cal's gonna get some clips for you guys.
It's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got 4 cars and they all black. Got 4 bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this since my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through. And my whole team, they coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I'm gonna leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still.
Oh shit.
Alright.
That was pretty clean. But it's getting dark out and Kiana can't get his trick for his video thing. So we're gonna be going back to the house. So my brother just jumped off the screen thing without me videotaping it. He's gonna do it again.
Make sure your shoes tie it up. Final moment.
Yeah. See, you just got hit by the car. Redeem yourself.
I'm gonna one up myself. Fun fact, I used to push Mongo.
What'd you find?
I found a Pokemon!
Who's that Pokemon?
Oh shit, I want that Pokemon. Pokemon Go! A couple months ago, maybe, I think it was like 2 months ago, I put this Kaboom sticker up here.
I did that, you did.
My brother put the Kaboom sticker up here, and it's still there. Oh, Kaboom.
Follow that.
Yeah! I'm a coconut, donut, troll nut. I eat trolls for breakfast. I eat coconut. Suck my butt all day. Why? Get yourself a fresh Kaboom deck. American made.
Darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Yeah. We got 8s, 8-1, 8-2-5, and 8-5s. Come and get them. How do you get the boards?
I've come to talk with you.
What? Yeah, you get them online, or if you see us anywhere, we'll have them. $40 in your pocket, huh? Suck my butt. Follow me on Instagram, Keanu.Fisher. Yeah, I like Bob's Burgers. You got a fucking problem with me, dog? Huh?
Run.
And now, I'm in a dark room. But we're home, might get some artsy clips outside. And it's actually really warm in here. Here's Kaboom. Scroll down. We got a little, the collection. We're gonna start having some more boards and we're gonna have shirts coming in next week. We're gonna have some shirts. Here's another Kaboom picture. Oh, look who that is. Get that shit, homie. Go on his blog. Oh shit, there he is. And then just buy one. Kaboom deck, click on that shit. Boom. Click what size you want. You got 8, 8, 8-1, 8-2-5, and 8-5s. Only $40, bruh. 40. Click on that shit. Add to cart. $40. That's it. That's a fucking cheap ass skateboard. Best skateboard in the world. Won't die. It won't die. Well, my brother just fogged up the screen. Clean that shit. Alright guys, so that was my brother explaining the Kaboom website. Hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. And I told you I'm going to be doing 3 vlogs a week or 2 vlogs a week. And then at the weekends, I'm going to post little edits. Well, thank you for watching today's vlog, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for another one.